modes of transmission of heat. First, so students, tell me what happens when one end of a rod is placed over the flame.
The rod becomes hot starting from the end over a glass gas flame to the other end.
Yeah. Now, what happens when hot milk is poured into an empty glass?
The glass becomes hot.
So, what is the reason behind the above phenomena?
Transmission of heat.
Okay. So, how many modes of transmission of heat are there?
Three modes.
There are three modes. Okay. So, name the three modes.
Conduction, convection, radiation.
Conduction, convection, and last is the radiation. Now, what is, first of all, we will learn about what is conduction. So, conduction is the transmission of heat in which the actual movement of particles does not take place. Okay? Now tell me what happens when nails attached to an iron rod with the wax is placed over the flame.
The nail starts falling one by one from the end which is above the flame.
Yeah, correct. So what is the reason behind the above phenomena?
Conduction.
Name the particles in which the conductions take place.
Solids.
Yeah. Now, secondly, what is convection? It is the mode of transmission in which the actual movement of particles take place. Now, name the medium in which the convection take place.
Generally in liquids.
Yeah. Now, last is the radiation. Now, what is the radiation? Radiation is the transmission of a heat through a material or a gaseous medium. Okay, so due to all your responses, we come to know about the modes of transmission. Thank you.